Six. Squish. Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Six. Squish. Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Six. Squish. Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Pop it! So I said to him, I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Me up. Road trip. He said, we were halfway there when I realized we were going to my parents' house. Well, then he tied them up to a chair. He told me to talk to them about my childhood issues.
So I did. They threw away my posters and nurtured my self-esteem.
Be fair to them. They simply never understood me. Even when I was killing them, they just gaped at me like fools.
Barbara, Jason Lennon killed your parents. You didn't kill them.
Yes, I did. I stabbed them several times, and then I slit their throat.
He had it coming. Six. He had it coming. Cicero. He took a foul on the finish line. And then he used it. And he abused it. Six. It was a murder, but not a lie. Cicero.
Some time ago, he and I had an altercation. I asked him to treat you with more respect. He said he would treat you any way he liked, and he assaulted me. Well, anyhow, long story short, I killed him. I stabbed him and he died.
Ed, that's not funny.
I'm not being funny.
You remember Kansas City, Dad? The circus went through town every spring, right around my birthday. There was this guy. Him and my mom used to drink and fornicate and beat the crap out of me. They would make a whole night out of it. I remember one time. It was my 9th birthday. And my mom just finished round one of boozing, boning, beating up Drew home, and we're deciding to take a little break. I was outside the trailer, and you were there, and you said, why are you crying, Jerome? It's my birthday, and my mom and the snake guy are beating me. You said, this world doesn't care about you or anyone else, Jerome. Better to realize that now.
He did.
I'm asking you.
A dirty bum!